MBDA, we work for armed forces. Our mission is to provide them with decisive military capability to win in any kind of conflict. So for us, innovation is the core of what we do. So to be good at innovating, we built on three axes. First one, our people. It's our people who innovate with their passion, with their creativity. So we try to give them the best environment to be innovative and to be good at innovation. Our second axis is our customers. We try to understand the problem of our customers to be able to bring the best value in our innovation. And our third axis is suppliers, detecting emerging technologies, working with new suppliers in order to integrate them in the best conditions. So today's event is about celebrating innovations at MBDA. This year, we had 248 teams representing about 1,400 people at MBDA and also externals. It's about more than 10% of MBDA workforce who participated in this event. We selected carefully with an international panel the best projects. So when we select an innovation project, we look at, is it original? Does it bring value? Has the team really been perseverant in its approach? Today, we promote the best projects. These projects are about improving the performance of MBDA products. They are also about increasing the safety and security of our products and also reducing cost and being more efficient. So this is just the tip of the iceberg of MBDA innovation. It's a very important event to show all the good things we do for our customers.